In this video, we will be explaining the AI Scan Body Matching feature. The AI Scan Body Matching feature lets you align libraries automatically with the scan body data, allowing you to scan the data quicker. AI Scan Body Matching can be used in the implant feature. Select implant related type when entering form information. The AI Scan Body Matching feature is located at the bottom of the Scan Body stage. Click AI Scan Body Matching to see the Scan Body Library dialog window. Here, you can see the various types of Scan Body libraries. As you can see here, the Scan Body data is registered into different files. We will be calling each data file a library. This scan body data file, as known as a library, will display the implant fixture's location and angles inside the mouth when designing prosthesis in CAD softwares. You can think of it similar to impression coping in the analog method. MeditLink provides libraries, but you can also use the plus button at the top to add more. You can only register files that are STL, OBJ, and PLY file types. Now that we've gone over the library, we'll explain in greater detail how to use this feature. First, scan the implant area's arch. Begin scanning the adjacent teeth and thoroughly scan the emergence profile. You can set the scan depth to be high so you can scan deeper. When the arch scan is ready, go to the scan body stage. Fasten the scan body and obtain additional scan data. Click the AI Scan Body Matching button at the bottom. Select the tooth and library you want to assign from the pop-up Scan Body Library dialog window. After signing, click Confirm. This will close the dialog window and the library will appear on the scan screen. Assign 1 point or 3 points on both the scan data and corresponding library to match and align the two together. You can check the scan data and library's deviation through the color map. If you exit without specifying an alignment point, the screen will show as follows. You can scan additionally by assigning the base or tooth number. If you already have a library assigned like on the screen, the library will be automatically sorted. A separate file in MeditLink's File Viewer will be created when the scan is completed and saved. You can send this file when ordering from the lab account, useful for when you need to do additional design work in ExoCAD. The library information is automatically written in the memo box for your convenience. AI Scan Body Matching is useful if you're scanning areas difficult to reach, such as a narrow implant area or metal scan body materials. You don't have to strain to scan difficult-to-scan areas, since the library will automatically align to the scan data, allowing you to scan comfortably and quickly.